Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about notice writing. It is a very important topic in writing skills. Yes, now what do you mean by notice writing? I will tell you. Notice writing means a written announcement. It is a written announcement which is used to inform something to large number of people. Means it is a kind of information, it is a kind of written announcement which we are going to inform whom? To large number of people. Yes. Now there are some points to be taken care while writing notice writing, but first of all, let us understand what kinds of notice writing we have. Now, first kind is if we want to write a notice for a meeting. Next is if we want to appeal something. Yes. Next is suppose if there is lost or found, then also we can put a notice or write a notice. Next, if we have a kind of tour or camp or a fair or an exhibition, for that also we can write a notice. Why? To explain or to just inform whom about the meeting, about the appeal, about lost and found, about tour, camp, fair, exhibition to large number of people. So understand, this is a kind of written announcement to inform large number of people. Now I will tell you there are some points to be taken care while writing the notice. Yes, it is very important to understand these points. Let us take number one, that is we should write in a very simple language. The language of the notice should be very simple. Next point is entire content of the notice should be placed in a box. Entire content of notice is placed under a box. Yes, this point is very very important. Now there are more points to be taken care that are we should take care of the word limit while writing notice. We should take care of the word limit. Next point to be taken care is the repetition. Repetition means that we should not repeat any information again and again. We should take care that we should write the information only for one time. Next point to be taken care is enclose the notice in a box with a pencil. Yes, enclose the notice in a box with a pencil. Now let us discuss about the format of the notice. Format of the notice, first of all we will leave one line, then in the center we will write down name of the institute, name of the institute where we are working, where we are or for which we are writing the notice. In the second line the word notice, and all the letters should be in capital. In the next line towards the left we should write down the
date. Yes, no need to mention this word date, but take care that date comes towards the left side. Now we should leave one line again, and in the center again we should mention the heading of the notice, and that should be underlined. Please take care to underline the heading. Heading means whatever, for what purpose we are writing the notice. Then again we should leave one line. Now the points to be taken care. Next comes our main body. Main body means the matter which we are going to write in the notice. Yes. So what are the points which we are going to write in the notice? We should take care that it should be in 50 to 60 words only. Yes, it should carry 50 to 60 words. Next point is, we always mention or we always write the notice in context of third person. Next point is to be taken care is event. Yes, the event for which we are writing the notice. We should mention proper event. Then comes the next, that is date, time and venue. Yes, in the notice, these things should be mentioned properly, like the main body content should be in 50 to 60 words. It should refer to the third person. We should mention proper event which is going to take place, for which we are writing the notice. It should carry date, time and venue. Now next is, we should leave one line. After our matter, we should leave one line. Then come towards the left side. We should write down, first of all, signatory, then designation. What does it mean? Here, signatory means our sign, and here the designation means who are we? Are we, suppose, monitor? Are we chairman, principal, or anything? Then we should sign here. Above this designation, we should sign. Then next, we should leave one line. Okay, now as you see that we have written our notice. Yes, we have completed our notice. First of all, we have to leave the line, then name of the institute in the center, then the word notice, then date towards the left side, then again leave one line. Next comes the heading. It should be underlined. Then again leave one line. Then comes our main body, that is content. Here content should carry 50 to 60 words. It should mention third person. Event should be mentioned. Date, time and venue should be mentioned. Then comes towards the left side, the signatory means who is signing. Then comes the designation in the next line, and towards the left. Designation means who are we, monitor, chairman, principal or anything. Now comes the important point. After writing the notice, we should put this notice in a box. Yes, in a box with the help of pencil and scale. Yes, we should put this notice in a box with the help of pencil and scale. Right. Now our format is clear. Format is okay. Now let us understand with an example. Like, your water bottle was stolen from the class where you were out in the games period yesterday. As Arun Sawant draft a notice to be put on school notice board giving all the details in about 50 words. Now put the notice in the box. Now, how we should start? As I told you earlier, that first of all, we should mention name of the institution, right? So, name of the institution is given here, MET International School, Dehradun. Now, we should mention the word notice, and this word notice should be in capital form, capital letters. Next, we should write down the date to the left side, towards the left. After that, in the center comes the heading. Heading is water bottle lost. You can write any heading whichever is mentioned in the question or for which you are writing the notice. After that, it starts with the content or the body of the notice. Now, as you can see in the instruction, it was given that water bottle was stolen. So here, a brand new Eagle water bottle was lost in the cricket ground on 5th May, that is Friday. It is red in color and has a black lid. There is a sticker of Mickey Mouse on its steel body. If found, please return it to the undersigned, a suitable reward promised. Undersigned means, who is undersigned? Means the one who is writing the notice here. Okay, now just understand the description is carrying the identification mark also, promise of reward also. And all the questions like whom to contact, what is lost, why, how, where, whom to give back, all those questions are solved here. Now comes signature and name. Signatory, who is the signatory? Sign here. Then the name. Who is writing the notice? Now, details of the writer, where he is available, where he or she is available. So, everything is mentioned here, every question's answer is here, whom to return, how was the water bottle, what is the identification mark, everything is mentioned in very short and easy language. Now comes very important point. That is, we need to make a box, right? With the help of pencil and scale.